1, use your TAC map to locate contracts awarding cash.